What's going on, YouTube? Happy Halloween. Today I'm going to be doing a dual 22 gauge macro coil build inside of this Plumeville with this Hades mechanical mod. Alright, let's get to it. Alright, let's get started. We're going to do 6 wraps. I don't know what size this is, but it is bigger than 5/16. All right, 6 wraps. This 22 gauge is stiff. There we go. Get on there. There we go. All right, we'll fix that up on the end right there, guys. I don't know if you could see that or not. And a 1. Let's go for a 2. Hopefully this one wraps up better. Oop, get on there. That one a little bit better than the first one. And once again, we'll fix that up on the end there. right, let's see what this came out to. Hopefully around, I'd say 0.18 between 0.20. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Nice. Oh, I better turn up the watts here a little bit. Cool off for a minute and put it on the Hades. Alright, on to the wicking. I'd say I got about 3.5 millimeters of Japanese cotton here. Alrighty, we can cut this stuff off. Let's do one of these numbers. There we go. It's a lot easier. Right. Use a piece of this 24 gauge. That'll do it. All right, let's take it up to the top screen and see what this thing puts out. Not too bad. Alright guys, this is Hurley Vapes. I hope you like the build, and I'll see you next time.